phase 3 of depression or illness. The inquest has rejected a request from Greg to give evidence. Health authorities in Queensland have cleared a 27-year-old man of the deadly Ebola virus. Michael Walsh was rushed into isolation at Gold Coast University Hospital.
Hysteria, no? Hysteria. Hysteria. No? Millions of people across Aussie might catch Ebola.
I think they're just a moment's silence alongside his wife Michelle during a ceremony in Washington before addressing the news. No,